What's going on YouTube? It's your boy, That's Nigga Reactions, coming to y'all. This is a special request from my best friend, Young Gravy Mr. Clean. I assume this is something goofy or something. Because I ain't never heard of this person. Nor the song. I don't even know if this is a rapper or a singer or what. So this is a complete treat to me already. And for those who don't know, I do want to say that my Patreon is in the description. Exclusive access, early content, and special requests. And also, all my social media info is down there too. So let's jump into this. This is Young Gravy, Mr. Clean. What the hell is this? Let's jump into this starting right now. Okay, we got a lyric video.
Gravy.
Oh, I thought this was the song. I was saying, I know this song. This gotta be a rap and song. Okay.
Make a splash like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing. Splash. Everybody call me Big Pimpin. No, I ain't bluffing. I'm with your mom in the kitchen, making blueberry muffins. Must be Thanksgiving, cause he'll bitch all the stuffing, mister.
Oh my god. I can't stand him. Play. Clean.
Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mister Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, he be clean like Windex. Just hit your mind with my index. And your bitch look like a pinhead. All my haters, they be skinheads. Pissed off because they wife is his sister. Young Gravy just kissed. Hot damn. Pull up on the scene. Cause a wet dream. I might need a summer ring. If you got the beef, I turn your ass to smell the rings. Yo, it's looking scary. I thought it was Halloween. Gravy, he be clean.
Cause dude is, first of all, dude is so far ahead of the beat. This is funny, though. I don't know why I like little weird stuff like this. This is funny. I'm up here reading the comments.
Play. Fucking Listerine. But I smooth it out like a jar of Vaseline. Shit. Posted with a MILF and her name is Charlene. Everybody wonder how she got the hygiene. It's all thanks to Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flow so mean?
This?
Mr. Clean.
Pause. Whoever made this song, I bet you this was meant to be a joke or something. And they put it out and it probably just blew up. I don't know how popular this song is, but it got 4 million views. But you can tell, like, because he kind of rapping a little bit ahead of the beat, kind of trying to catch the rhythm a little bit. Like, I don't even know if this person is a real actual rapper or not. I feel like something stuck in my like throat or something. But yeah. Play.
Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean.
Mr.
Clean.
Gravy, clean.
Like Colgate. White meal, Charlene, that's my soulmate. You ain't got a bitch, I might donate. Slide in the DMs with a snowflake. Talking about your girl, my favorite topic. You can't even see me, you would think I'm microscopic. Gravy balling out like the fucking Flint Tropics. Turn these bitches on, cause I'm really good at bopping. Clean and clean up. Drop top vibe. Had to steal your bitch. But nested like I'm Swiper. So much bread, gotta get my fiber. Gravy, he be cleaner than your windshield wipers. Your stepmom made me a pie. You can call
you
me.
You got a few bars. This was funny.
I don't eat the booty. I ain't even gotta say, but I eat my girl ass if she had a bad day. Gravy don't.
Did
play.
You pause? Did you eat booty? Bruh. I'm asleep. Play.
Bitch, I'm at the bakery, them donuts getting glazed. Stay with three hoes like it's the holidays. Stuck to the bread, you would think I'm mayonnaise.
Oh, that was a fire. Stay with Three Hoes, like it's the house. That was fire. That was fire. Who was this dude? Play. Damn.
Shit, I'm so goddamn clean. Got me feeling like I'm Billy Mays.
Holy shit.
Mr. Clean. Gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean. Pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean. Mr. Clean.
Watch the emphasis on clean.
Clean. Mr. Clean.
Clean.
Cover all 9,000 taste buds.
I'm gonna tell you why I like that song.
Warming up, driving up that top note, that cream, pure vanilla, sweeteners. That's a 10.
I'm gonna tell you why I like the song. This is probably one of the first people where the flow, he don't have the greatest flow. But he had bars, which is super odd because people usually think that they can get away with rapping because they can flow real well. And then they're missing elements. He's missing the element that I expected him to have, and he has the one that I love the most. That's what's funny. I liked it. I mean, that was Young Gravy, Mr. Clean. It was goofy. It was definitely goofy. But yeah, thank y'all so much for watching, man. Comment, like, subscribe. Follow me on all my social media platforms. Y'all know I got all the information to my social media stuff in the bottom. My Instagram is ThatSingerReactions32. My Twitter is ThatSingerDude. Follow me on any of those and I'll follow you back to the next video. I love all y'all so much. TSR Gang. Peace.